spite of all the modern advances in veterinary medicine today, we are still seeing an increased incidence of disease in our pets. So let's talk for a minute about the 7 greatest threats to your pet's health, well-being, and length of life. I'm going to start with nutrition. Nutrition must provide the ideal level of all macronutrients, micronutrients, and total energy needed during the development and maintenance phases of life. It should promote optimum health, minimize age-related health problems, and maximize a pet's lifespan. Free radicals attack your pet's cells all the time. Damage to cell DNA can lead to cancer. Damage to cell mitochondria can lead to premature aging. An animal's first line of defense against foreign intruders like bacteria, viruses, yeast, fungus, mold, and even cancer is their immune system. Unfortunately, as pets age, their immune system slowly declines and becomes less effective. Inflammation is thought by many scientists to be the initial process by which all disease begins. Controlling inflammation is a critical component of optimum health. Diabetes is one of the most rapidly growing diseases in pets today. A direct cause has been established between pet food's excessive level of carbohydrate. Controlling glucose and insulin levels can be accomplished by feeding a biologically appropriate diet to our dogs and cats. Unfortunately, obesity is becoming an epidemic in our pets. Obesity is a nutritional disorder that is never observed in wild carnivores. Because our pets eat what we provide, obesity is a man-made disease stemming from overfeeding and under-exercising. And finally, stress affects our pets, and yet it is rarely ever indicated as the potential cause of disease, a shortened life, or bad behavior. Protecting against the 7 greatest threats is not difficult. It just requires understanding and a commitment to do what is best for your dog or cat. We are what we eat, as the saying goes, and feeding our pets a biologically correct diet will help solve many of these issues.